you know that millions of Iranians did not believe the election was fair. But this is not, you know, Western press's view that the election was fraudulent. This is the view of the former president of Iran, Mohammad Khatami. This is the view of former Prime Minister Rafsanjani, who is the head of the Guardian Council. This is the view of many distinguished members of the Iranian government at one point, founders of the revolution.
We had the election of the United States for the second term of Mr. Bush. There was some protesting to the result of the election. How they solved? The head of the judiciary system, who was nominated by Mr. Bush, judged for the result of the election. But here, they went to recount the votes, at least 10%. And according to the instruction of the leader, there was possibility, if they were questioning, for all the votes to be recounted. Everything was clear and transparent.
One way you have dealt with these protests is by a very fierce crackdown.
For those who are coming to the street, firing, killing, shooting by the guns and the other things,
There are no reports that the protesters were shooting, firing. There are reports that the besieged and the Revolutionary Guard were doing that. And no, in the United States and in no Western democracy are people sentenced to death.
You do not agree there was violence there?
There was violence, but from the besieged against the protesters. Now, let me ask you this.
You mean the besieged was firing
on
the
innocent
banks,
people,
the mosque, the buildings, and destroying everything in the street? That was the besieged? You mean the ordinary people?